the cool weather will eventually be moving in, and it's almost time to start breaking out cozy sweaters and warm layers. But what pieces should you be picking out to keep in line with the latest fall fashion trends? Mariana Karras with Meijer is here with some advice for us. Always great to have you here.
Oh, I love being here. Good to see you.
All right, so talk to us about some trends for this season.
Well, this fall season, Anu, we're really calling it the season of the sweater. It's all about chunky knits, sweater dressing, so layering it up and being very cozy. So I brought three models today that are going to demonstrate that fashion trend.
All right, let's get started. Who's first?
First, Martina. She is wearing what we're calling the coatigan. It's a sweater coat, and we're calling it the coatigan. Yes, instead of the cardigan, it's a little bit longer, and it's the coatigan. Here in the marled yarns, which we're seeing marled yarns that look very textural as being a strong trend detail. I've teamed it here with an easy tank top and then a legging, a basic black legging, because leggings and boots continue to be very important this season. What I also like about this, Anu, is in weather like this, you know, when you're transitioning in fall, it still can be a little bit warmer, and in the evenings it gets a little cool. So this is a lightweight sweater coat, goes great with the tank top, and then the leggings and the boot. The boot is an over-the-knee boot. We're seeing that as important. It's a little modified cap. Also, the gold hardware as a detail we're calling out. Lastly, her satchel handbag, that silhouette, the top handle handbag, and the leopard print, a real strong pattern.
That's great.
Doesn't that look terrific? That sweater coat's only $26.
I was just going to ask you.
The price,
the
yes.
The coatigan, $26.
That coatigan looks great.
All right. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Martina. Next, we had Janessa. Janessa is wearing the sweater dress. Here in the color blocking, very important. It's the cobalt blue with the black, a real important color trend. Then I've layered it here with a plaid shirt. Plaid is important to give it some detailing, but also the puffy vest. That's an important must-have this season. This vest happens to be reversible. It's faux fur chinchilla inside, so you can wear it two different ways. So it's kind of like two looks for the price of one. And then also just a black tight, and then the motocross flat boot. We're seeing motorcycle details and motocross as a strong trend. We saw that on the runways for fall.
That's great. I love the sweater dress, too. And again, you've got so many outfits, really, right?
You really do. And what's great about the sweater dress, it's an easy, packable dress if you're traveling, because knits are so great to travel, and they're lightweight but easy to wear in the fall.
Yeah, probably not going to wrinkle so much either, right?
There you go. It's just a great item.
Okay, all right. Who's next?
And then our last model, Wendy, she's wearing a terrific poncho. I love this look because the poncho is always a great trendy feel to it. It has a boho attitude. But this poncho happens to have sleeves, so you just pull it over. It's very comfortable to wear. Teamed it here with the dark denim skinny jean, and then because of the boho look, the fringe handbag. And fringe is a very important trend detail this season. Pulls this look together, and then we teamed it with the shorter brown boot to pull in the brown in the handbag and a little of the chain hardware detail on the boot as well. So really pulled together, this is a terrific boho chic look, but the sweater poncho here just adds a lot of fashion to it.
I love it. I was asking you about it earlier. How much is that poncho?
The poncho is $26.
Wow.
So the price points are just fantastic,
really,
and you get
great,
you know, just terrific trends, but they're so affordable. So we always say the trends to try, you can't afford not to.
All right, good line there. Mariana, thank you. Ladies, you look beautiful. Thanks so much for joining us this morning.